magic fish. The fisherman lives with his wife in a little house. Every day he goes in his boat to the sea. One day he sees a golden fish. The fish says, "Please don't eat me. You can have anything." The man throws the fish into the sea.
The wife says, "I want a house. Ask the fish." The man asks the fish. The fish says, "Go home. You have a house." The sea is blue.
The man says, "What a castle." Ask the fish. The man asks the fish. The fish says, "Go on. You are a castle. The sea is blue."
The fish says, "I want to be queen." Ask the fish. The man asks the fish. The fish asks God, "Go home. You are king. The sea is green."
The wife says, "I want to be empress of the world." Ask the fish. The man asks the fish. The fish says, "Go home. You are empress of the world." The sea is black. The man and the woman are poor again.